The National Treasury is once more promising to live within its means. Speaking during the presentation of the 2022-2023 budget spending plans in Nairobi, CS Ukur Yatani said this would help the government cut reliance on debt to sustain its operations.
We cannot continue to borrow or to pretend that we have the ability to manage. We have to cut our coat according to our size. We are going to continue to rationalize government expenditures so that we live within the means, the rational means, where the revenue we generate will just be enough to meet our expenditure.